Hi guys, this is Pratik from 3ps.tv and welcome to our program called Revolve, brought to you by 3ps Entertainment. Mussoorie is a hill station and municipal board in the Dehradun district of the northern India state of Uttarakhand. Once a part of Nepal under Gadwal region and still lying in the Gadwal region claimed to be a part of Greater Nepal. It is located about 35 km from the state capital of Dehradun and 290 km north from the national capital of New Delhi. This hill station, situated in foothills of the Gadwal Himalayan ranges, is also known as Queen of the Hills. Tourism is the most significant segment of Mussoorie's economy. The famous Kamti Fall is the nice picnic spot in Mussoorie. The Kamti Falls are situated on the hilly tracks of Uttarakhand, India, 15 km from Mussoorie on the Chakrata Road. This place is located nearly 1,364 meters above sea level at 78 degree east longitude and 30 degree north latitude. Kamti Falls were developed as a tourist destination by British officer John Mackinnon around 1835. The name Kamti is probably derived from the word Kam Tea, a stream of water running throughout the year, starting from the southern west of village bungalow Ki Kandi, moves northwest and falls from 4,500 feet. Splitting into five other cascades, the water falls a further 40 feet. The Kamti Falls and the area around is surrounded by high mountain ranges. Here, boating is also available with Kamti River flowing throughout it. Check out our website 3ps.tv for more videos. If you find this video helpful in any ways, please share this video with anyone and everyone you believe may benefit from it. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you right back here in the very near future. Till then, goodbye.